Think for yourself. Question authority. Think for yourself. Question authority. Throughout human history, as our species has faced the frightening, terrorizing fact that we do not know who we are or where we're going in this ocean of chaos, it has been the authorities, the political, the religious, the educational authorities who attempted to comfort us by giving us order, rules, regulations, forming in our minds their view of reality. To think for yourself, you must question authority and learn how to put yourself in a state of vulnerable, open-mindedness, chaotic, confused vulnerability to inform yourself. Think for yourself, for yourself, for yourself. Question authority, question authority, question authority. Think for yourself, think for yourself. Question authority.
And this isn't to say that all of the political and religious and educational teachers are corrupt in this way, right? Because it's just been handed down generation after generation. Most of these people do not know what they are doing, right? They think this is how the system goes. But in fact, this isn't some kind of hip gangster wannabe motivational speech. Because throughout human history, you have been told how to think, what to think, how to feel, and what to believe. And it's not for your benefit. It's to benefit a system they created that will always benefit them. Look at it like this. As soon as you're old enough to learn anything, what do? They put you in school.
Oh yes, Miss Wentworth, everything's fine.
How long is that? It's for 8 hours, right? How long is your typical job? It's 8 hours.
Oh my God.
And the entire time you're there, if you have to ask a question or speak or do anything, what do you have to do? You have to raise your hand, right?
Me.
They're conditioning you into authority. They're conditioning you into timelines and how to think. So you won't ever grow up and be your own person, right? Because as long as you're not your own person, you're their slave.
Making Nikes.
You're going to clock in every day. You're going to go to work. You're going to eat. You're going to sleep. Repeat. That's how that cycle is going to go. That's not much of a life, is it? No. Because while you're doing that, they are living like rock stars and movie gods.
Movie stars.
It's all of the things that they promised you, you were going to get. But in reality, only 1% of you are going to get that, right? And the 1% of you that get that are going to be able to look back at everybody else and just say, work harder. But that's not really what it is, because the system isn't designed for everybody to make it. Some of us have to be white-collar slaves to make this whole thing go. And that's not necessarily how this jungle has to work, because if we work together as one species, this can be like a utopia.
Shady man, you can. Yes, you can.
This can be like a paradise, but right now it's not that. It's a nation that's led by made monkeys with spade tongues. We'll just say that. In order to get out of that, you're going to have to think for yourself and question authority.
Spiritual tools.